common defense for the armbar for the guard is static. When you get in here to start to crank the arm, you need to extend so the guy picks the foot up and starts to stack you. And it gets kind of hard for you to apply the armbar here. So what I like to do is I switch my hands, okay? And the second one is gonna go right here. I'm gonna find his shin. And as he puts pressure on me, I'm just gonna open my arm. And spin underneath.